Moment of silence for the champions, for those who make going hard a lifestyle. Never wait for nothing, gotta get it right now. I'm in the spotlight when they turn the lights down. Only a champ swing the hardest in the 12th round. I love the fourth quarter, I love the ninth inning, I love game seven. Bring on the competition, cause in my heart can't nobody do it better. Can't slow me down, won't stop me, never. I'm so Cassius Clay, I'm Tyson in his prime. You little league with, I'm Barry Bonds with mine. I beat the buzzer, baby, my stroke is hole in one. You see the check, the flag, finish line, here I come. And I ain't gotta brag, I let the trophies do it. Around here we the best, now come and hold me to it. I specialize in everything that can't be done. Ain't no more talk about it, moment of silence for the champ. For the champions. But you ain't gotta Google me. My name is up in lights, my face is well known. You see a Super Bowl dancing in the end zone. You see us taking shots of vodka out the Stanley's Cup. You see us running out the tunnel looking fired up. And in my heart, can't nobody do it better. Can't slow me down, won't stop me, never. I'm Dale Earnhardt, I'm so Michael Phelps. So many gold medals, too many title belts. I started all state and came up from that. Now I'm a world champ and repping everywhere. Call me incredible, work ethic impeccable. I did it for the decimals and now I can't let it go. I specialize in anything that can't be done. Ain't no more talking about it. Moment of silence for the champ.
They say we warriors. They say we did it again.
Hands high for the champ.
We are victorious.
Silence for the champions.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ed them with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Time.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power.